Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. I am going to be doing a mukbang. I have pierogies and some sour cream. Also, I have my water. I'm starving. I had a massive toothache, and I got some pain medication for my tooth. So by the grace of God, I'm going to eat while I can. And tomorrow is my 48-hour mark, so I'm going to take my second dose of antibiotics. This will be dose 4 in reality. I took one yesterday when I got it, one last night, one this morning, and I'm going to take one more. So 48 hours should be hitting tomorrow, and God willing, I will not have the pain I did today. And then I've got to find a doctor that takes my insurance and get this tooth handled, because they want an outrageous amount of money to do this root canal. So I was taking 5 Advil and 3 to 4 extra strength Tylenol every 3 hours. So my stomach was jacked up because I couldn't eat. So anyway, I have loaded potato pierogies and sour cream, and I am hungry, you guys. There we go, you can see that better. You guys, I am so hungry. Holy Hannah. Oh my God. That's what the inside looks like. I still can't chew on my other side. So good. Yum, you guys. I have to chew on my side. Shush. Yeah, look at her. Greedy. I just gave her 2 things of food too, and 2 treats. I'm gonna get back to my pre-recorded videos, you guys. Shush, get down. She's going for a haircut in like 4 days. Y'all, let me get her a treat. No, she's so greedy. God. This pain pill is making me sick. My pain is gone, thank God. But now I feel nauseous, which I will take over the way I felt for the last 2 days. Horrible, okay? Horrible. I'd rather give childbirth 2 times around. Look at all these bugs, nah. I can't wait. I hate the dentist. I'm not a fan of the dentist, but I am excited to go get this root canal. You know it's bad when I'm saying I can't wait to go to the dentist. I've literally caught up on almost all my YouTube videos because I've been in such pain. Like, I can't do anything. I was so angry at the world. Like, the pain would subside for like a couple hours with the Tylenol, and then it would come back with a vengeance. And my stomach, I was jacked up from taking all that. I have to eat soft food only. Take care of your teeth, y'all. It's no joke. So good. Mm. And guys, my house was disgusting. Like, I was in such pain this morning until I got this pain med. I couldn't do anything. Like, it had me crippled. I tried to drink to make it feel better. I literally, all I did was throw up the alcohol. Like, right after I finished drinking and started walking, I got up and was like, it all came up. Which is probably better up anyway, because you're not supposed to drink with antibiotics, so. Crazy dog, y'all. And I'm itchy. That is so good. Last night it seemed like no matter what I took, no matter how much Tylenol I took or anything, the pain would not go away. I was so hungry, so miserable. I felt bad. I hate when I feel like that because I like to be able to do things with my kids, and I hate. It makes you be thankful for good health. It makes me more thankful that I'm able to have it taken care of. Like, seriously. That was so good, you guys. I'm so full. I'm gonna finish up this last pierogi and Yum. Hi, y'all. That was delicious. Thank you for joining me. Don't forget to hit that like button. Give me a thumbs up. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe. And if nobody tells you they love you today, I love you. Keep your head up. It gets greater later. Evie, peace.